My name is Fady Almessyaty, and I come from Syria. After the war started in Syria 2011, I left the country with my wife and my daughter, and we decided to come to Canada. I started doing general work after 1 week of arrival to support my family. Then I discovered that the market here requires a Canadian certificate. I came to McGill universities and applied for digital analytics and business intelligence program. I have been told that I have to prove my English language proficiency. The recommended course was the intensive English program. What I love about the program is that they teach us how to speak Canadian English. I improved a lot and I satisfied the requirements of the graduate studies at McGill University. My goal is to work as a data analyst and the digital analytics and business intelligence diploma at McGill University. This is the most concrete and well-designed program. I learned from this program big data concept and technique, cloud computing and architecture, implementing digital media campaign and strategies, and develop the business intelligence simulations. The program prepares us for the reality of business today. Before even completing my program, I got a job as a data analyst. I'm responsible for collecting data from multiple sources, put all this data together, and present it to the management, make it easier for them to make decisions and run a data-driven organization.
My name is Diala. I'm Fadi's sister. After everything he's been through, taking care of us, working on his study, and have this great achievement, I'm really, proud is just a small word. So I'm more than proud of him.